Johann Wolfgang von Goethe was a German writer, poet, playwright, and statesman, is one of the greatest literary figures in Western history. His most famous work is the epic drama Faust, which he worked on for most of his life.